creator says, I'm a miracle. My creator says, I'm a special little guy. I'm a princess, I'm a prince. He said it from the sky. Yes, such a little soldier. No one is handsome, strong as me. And all my parents need to ball. But I'm a little soldier. Hop to glory. My creator says, I'm a miracle. All that as I face is plain to see. Ever since the day called be a creator could be a one miracle as me. My creator says, as a little soldier, no one is as handsome, so does me. And the creator told you, and you're older, be a creator first. My creator says, I'm a miracle, on it as I face, and it's plain to see. Ever since the day culture, be a creator could, the being on the head for a creator of me. My creator says, I'm a special ballerina. They have never seen a cream, but I'm a little cream, so give me more cake! My creator says, I'm a miracle, all that as I face is plain to see. Ever since the day called the creator could, the being of darling creator like a creator is me. My creator says, I'm as shiny as a miracle, as shiny as a miracle. The being always a miracle, never been a miracle. Miracle is miracle, as miracle as me. I'm such a little guy. Creature says, I'm a miracle, on the as I face is plain to see. Ever since the day culture, be a creature could, so be a born creature as me. My creature says, I'm a shining conquerors, sorry as a miracle. The feet always miracles, never been a miracle, as miracles, miracles, miracle as me. My step creator says, bouncy little worm. My step creator says, I'm a bull. Boring. Except a gentle germ. A kid, toons like me, be against the law. My step creator says, I should learn to stretch my pie hole. No one likes a shot, a toon like me. My step creator says, I'm a good case for population control. My step creator says, I watch more TV. Oswald was gonna run away, for he didn't want to be here. These creators took him away from his home, everything he ever wanted. So he decided to run away, but while he was walking away. Away. Then his creators caught him. He was running for half his life. They called the weasels. They were coming right away. And for a minute, Oswald knew it. They caught him. And put him in a room where he can never see his folks or cousins again. Kept upstairs in an old place. The only friend he was able to talk to was a beat up old robot. He tried to work it out though. I'll call you the mad doctor. You look like a mad doctor to me. Let's see. Also fixed him up all clean and tugged him on. Well, I don't know. Who are you? I'm Oswald. Nice to meet you. The doctor. Pleased to meet you.
So, what happened? For a minute, I was acting on the show and then I ended up here.
Same thing with me, but I kind of ran away. My creators didn't like me. They don't appreciate me. They don't like me at all. They took me away from my home and everything. Wow.
Gee, mine don't even like me either. They shipped me off and left me here. And they shut me off and that was all.
Wow. I did what they told me to do and then I ended up messing up.
You know, I was with someone that looked exactly like you, only it was a mouse.
You mean that Mickey Mouse?
Yes, I worked for him.
Wow, I'm glad you got away from him as soon as you can. I did.
Did.
Well, since you're with me, I guess we can be friends?
I guess I would like that very much.
The doctor and Oswald became friends in this empty room. But who knows, they might find more toons as we go on. This is Felix. He steals and does all that stuff. And always runs away from the weasels very quickly. Although Felix didn't really like what was going on, so he couldn't stand his life. He hated the life of a toon. And out of all the toons have been treating him badly. And calling him names and calling him that he was different than all the rest. the man that lost his feelings. But then he vowed to himself that he would never, ever felt weak to a tune. He became the bully and decided to be mean to every tune he ever met. One day, he got captured by the weasels as well, and sent off to the same place that Oswald and that doctor were in. Felix was mean to Oswald, doctor, and everything else.
Hey, what are you supposed to be, some kind of scientist? Lame! What a nerd.
You can't be hiding from me, Oswald. I know you're here.
I bet you're just hiding from me because I'm gonna say all bad stuff to you. Well, I guess you're just some kind of coward. What a coward that rabbit is.
This is Spanky and his dog, Petey. They had the most true of friends. Nothing could make them happier. Until they became forgotten, that is. It wasn't long until they got captured, too. By the weasels. And had to be sent to the same place as Oswald and Felix were in. Mad doctor. And soon they were in the same place. That's how they came together. In one very place of sadness. I wanna get out of here. Keep wishing, kid. You're not gonna get out of here. After a few days later, Oswald got adopted and left the place. That doctor and Felix and Handy were the only two left, and Petey as well. One's left. I wonder what Oswald's doing. I'm pretty sure he's just, you know, doing all that stuff. I wonder when he's coming back. He's never coming back, Spanky. Don't you understand that? He will come back. No, he won't. Felix, you have to believe in things, you know? I have never believed in things. Never. Even that Miss Pile of Junk probably doesn't know anything about, you know. He's not junk, Felix. Yeah, I'm not junk. Whatever. And I don't really care about Oswald. I'm sure he's fine. He probably just got hit by a car or something. Felix. I mean... Yeah, well, what do you expect? He's a toon, a forgotten toon. Nobody cares about him anymore. I wish you were a little more nicer. I want you to just pipe down and go to sleep. Maybe I will.
I think I'll just sit down for a little while.
guess. Oswald?
We're here. Well, I'm not sure if this is safe.
It's okay.
There's something I want to show you. Oh, hold on.
Doctor, wake up.
Huh? Oh, it's you. I'm back. Like I said I would. I promised you that, remember? Oh, yeah, that's right. Don't worry, Doctor. I'll come back someday. No. There's a place called Wasteland where you can live. It's right down there, see?
Oh, how did it get over there? I thought it was,
you know. Well, Sid Yeti's magic powers to bring it over here. You could just drop down to it.
Cool.
Hey, Felix, you want to come?
He doesn't want to come.
Huh? Do you want to come with us to the new world?
New world? Oswald, have you been gone a long time? Oh, man. There is no such thing as a new world.
Oh, yes, there is.
It's right down there.
Oh, dear me. I was just kidding about that, you know?
Felix.
No, really, I think I'll just, would you just excuse me for a minute?
What's wrong with him?
I have no clue. He just acts this all the time, and I never knew why. Do you think Felix will ever come to our world? I guess Felix can do whatever he wants. I can't convince him, so... Let's go.
Geronimo! Going down.
Those guys are nice to me. And they haven't really done anything mean to me. These toons are just not evil as I thought they were.
I guess I could, go to the world, see what it looks like, and, you know, browse around, maybe.
Well, here goes nothing.
Isn't this a great place?
Yeah, it's wonderful.
Yeah, thanks, Oswald.
No problem. Hey, guys. Felix, you came.
I need to tell you something.
What is it?
Well, it's just that I had a hard life. And I vowed that I was going to be the bully and everything. Oh, I understand. We all have bad lives too. You know, I've been replaced by a mouse, a cartoon mouse myself, and yeah, it didn't turn out so well.
How did it happen, Oswald?
Well,
I was forgotten. Somehow somebody threw me out.
My stepfathers left me. And I ran away from them and never came back. I decided to go back to Walt's house when suddenly I saw this cartoon mouse. He seemed happier with him. He seemed more like if he was his new toon. I decided to never go back ever again.
That's when the weasels captured me.
Oh, that is so terrible. I know. But now we're in this new world. Things can be wonderful. You'll see. You'll find new tunes. You'll find some new worlds. And it all started with the five of us. Thank you.